What is going on, boys? Welcome back to another YouTube video. Before we get into today's video, just to let you know, we have restocked the Stingers. We added two new colors, red and black, and we brought back the blue and the yellow. We also got this dope ass beer bong that's gonna come with sticker pack. You're gonna be able to deck this thing out. We don't currently have it on, but we're gonna have this up on buzzin.ca next Wednesday, so make sure to check it out when it's ready to go. You guys have been asking for that for a very fucking long time, and we're excited to use the new colorways as we're out.
Alright, boys, let's get into the shotties. Alright, shout out Cox Content, you're always killing up the comments and the sport. Love you, buddy.
Nathan, baby, this one's for you, cracking open and getting ready with the beer bomb.
It's been a while since I've done a sub shotty. This one goes out to you, Campbell.
Cheers, boys. A funnel can delete a damn drink.
Alright, baby, Daniel, this one goes up to you. You can do a little funnel for you, baby.
I'm gonna bring this nice black singer in for you, Chris. Let's
go. Oh, yeah, baby.
Let's go, baby. Cheers.
Let's go, Mac.
Oh, alright, baby, enjoy the video.
Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while, he can't control me. Uno, dos, tres, in a race, they can't.
All right, boys, welcome to the first annual Buzzin' Across America Die Tourney. We appreciate you guys coming out. Basically, how it's gonna work, we're gonna do completely random teams. We got a randomizer and get pairs of two. It's gonna be a tournament style, single elimination, quarterfinals, semifinals, finals, and the winner gets to drink the most at the end of the day. So thank you guys for coming out, and we will get the teams rolling.
Okay, so who, this is team one, is gonna be partners with Chanchi. Beto, that man right there, that's the man, Chanchi, shit. That Mac, your partner, Brandon. There he is, okay. My partner, Kruger, Matt, welcome to team, man, okay, I like this. Team six, next two names, Rock. Rockwood? Hanley. Did I say, okay, where's Hanley? Why did you say fuck? Why did Adam get?
That's my guy.
Oh, that's the man? Oh, we broke him up. See, we broke up. We broke something up right there. Okay, seven. Riley, your partner is going to be Adam. Adam and Riley. Okay, he just lost his partner. Found a new one right there. So who's the last team? Will and Ballard. That's the last team. That's team eight. Starting off, we'll do 1v8, first quarterfinal game. So we got Ballard and Will versus Chanchi and Beto. That's matchup one. Let's get into the game.
You feeling good, Chanchi?
Buddy, unbelievable. This guy looks like he's gonna die.
How often you die? How often you chucking?
Once a week.
Once a week? Well, how are we feeling going into game one?
I feel pretty good. They got a really long, lanky guy on their team, but Beto kind of sucks, so I mean, it kind of balances out.
Feeling good. We got the two boys from Tennessee over here.
Yeah, we do have that Southern chemistry.
Easy win. Ooh.
That's
3-1, finish drink. Come on, take it down.
Kill it.
How are you feeling after drink one?
Not bad at all.
Not bad?
Starting to feel good.
How you liking the happy dad? You liking it?
I'm loving it.
Ooh, recovery on Fatal there. Fatal!
Don't drop! Don't fucking drop it!
He's
hot.
All he needs some confidence.
And then he's bored, right?
He's like a fuck.
Yeah.
He's about to sink this. 6-3, another drink! Is it 6-3?
Listen, we're up. 3 points to only need five. I'm about to get that in five throws.
Yo, I don't know what's going with Beto right now, but guys, walk.
Fine, that's it.
I gotta get this angle right here, buddy.
I was thirsty anyway.
Keto, another drink down the hatchet. How we feeling?
Even better.
My shots have been so off, I need to fucking do something for the team here.
Composure.
End it. With it. End it.
Let's go, Beto. Oh, my God.
This was me.
Oh!
is the guy. I'm so fucking hot. This guy's my partner. Everyone was like, Beto.
Semi-finals.
You're up. Chance is moving on. How are we feeling?
Now I'm feeling pretty good. I'm feeling loose. We had a good workout today. Let's hopefully win this game. That's all I'm going to say. I want to meet Chance in the semifinals.
Okay, Frank, Lyles, how are you feeling right now going in this game?
Got to keep the hands warm. Yes. I feel good. Got a good buzz going, so I'm very confident.
You feeling good?
My entire life, yeah. To the dough, it's a cold play. When you get left right there, I said I'm gone. Said I'm reckless. Diamonds in my smile and my necklace. Love to be around to see a flight. I'm a kid.
Drink. That's a drink.
Diamonds in my smile and my necklace. Don't forget that I'm the one who did it first. Put you in some Prada, yeah, yeah. I'm a
another happy dad down the gullet.
Game three right now. Me and Cruz. This guy's a dog. This guy apparently fucking lives at the gym. You hear that right there? We're stated to be the underdog. Been underdog my whole life. Time to win. All that Uzi verse, say that money stretching longer to the dough. It's a cold play when you get left right there. I said I'm gone. Said I'm reckless. Diamonds in my smile and my necklace. Love to be around to see a flirt. I'ma get up in it, yeah, yeah. Lift them butterfly doors when I get you, yeah, yeah. She said I'm reckless. Diamonds in my smile and my necklace. Don't forget that I'm the one who did it.
I don't know how we're playing bodies here.
Rethrow,
alright, rethrow.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Sinker!
We should have just taken the ball.
You like that shit?
I don't lie, baby. That's a big shot.
This is game right here.
We got it.
There's a lot of pressure.
You got it. Alright?
Oh!
Let's go!
Great game.
Game right here. Game right here.
Let's go!
That was a great break.
On to the semifinals. I'm in the second game of the semis. Mac is up right now. This is going to be a fucking good tourney. These guys can toss and die.
Semifinals one. T-Rock. We got T-Mac. First to nine. Win by two. Apparently they suck. Let's get it going. Let's go, Miranda.
Yeah. Oh my,
good start. That's a great start. You like that?
1 cent.
Green like on Boston, beat it up, beat it. She told me beat it like you Boston. I got game time.
What a snake! What a snake!
We've had a bad second half here. We gotta turn up the vibes. We had some points here. Hope we get a nice sinker. That'd be great.
What a shot!
That's nine. Semi-final game. Did Max's team win? No. All right. I guess I gotta fucking do it for the boys then. Me and Beto.
Beto.
This guy's. He's still
on. We are, dude.
We are getting the dub, going to the finals, winning the finals. I'm speaking into existence. This one is for the fucking boys, baby.
Oh, Beto's rinsing you. What's happening there?
It's all good. It's 2-0.
2-0.
Nothing
long
crazy.
Game.
Nothing
long
crazy.
Game. Long game.
HB1.
Aliens. Beto! Beto!
Fucking heat, bro.
Bro, holy where did we shit. Find you, bro?
Fancy, that's it. That's
the worst I can have seen.
Like Tom Brady.
Yeah.
I gotta produce for the boys. We're going to the finals, and we're gonna win the fucking finals. That's the game plan, and that's what's gonna happen.
That's what Beto does.
He's like a fucking, he's like a chameleon.
I had no faith in Beto.
Bro.
Beto, man. Man, he's automatic. This is unlike him, not gonna lie.
You have to keep Beto as an underdog.
It's like his back
turned. Keep him.
It makes it better when he wins.
Oh, Beto. Five, nothing,
baby. Let's go. Let's go.
It's him. When does this happen? That's Beto today.
Where do we find this guy? Dude, I think he's missed.
Yes. Yes.
Yo, 6-1. They got a drink.
I am pumped, dude. 6-1. I'm the only boy left. Max out. Chips out. We gotta go to the finals, then we gotta win.
People are calling you the MVP so far, the tournament, early pick.
Listen, here's the thing. This is what I do.
Yes.
This is part of me. Don't matter what drinking game, I'm gonna win it.
What a shot that is.
I really don't know why. We put this on time.
That was a great catch.
Team Beto.
Team Beto! Beto!
Yes!
Like Joe Burrow in 2019.
That's what happened.
That's what happened.
Fucking Beto. Team fucking Beto.
Beto. Fuck yes. You had 8 points.
Okay. Go
8 points, and you didn't drop anything.
Hey, to be completely humble, I dropped one.
Okay,
but I'm just doing my thing. That's just what I do.
Elite fucking tosser. I haven't hit shit, bro. I don't have points against, but I haven't hit shit. MVP.
Beto's been on his shit today, yeah. But I also think there's been some poor defense playing against him.
Beto has played amazing.
No, I can't lie. He has played amazing.
He has played really fucking good. But how long is that gonna last?
It can only last so long.
It's like Beto, me and Ben. I'll be good for 3 minutes, but I won't be good for 10 minutes. You know what I'm saying?
Beto and Chanchi have been performing, especially Beto, obviously.
Oh,
he's been on fire. So, I mean, I think they're going
to
take it.
You have to say that Rockwood and Hanley are going to win. Just keep Beto the underdog. He's winning as the underdog.
You're saying because Beto's overlooked, that's why he's winning.
That's exactly. If you say that Beto's going to win, who's going to lose? But if you root for Hanley and Rockwood, Beto's going to come out on top.
Take that first one out, all of them coming after.
It's my love, it's your love, it's our love. And I be thinking the world is out of love. So love
is strong,
it's for
you. Haven't drank in a while, pretty thirsty.
Where has this been, like, forever?
Concerned at all. 3-point game.
We need to step it up. We're down right now.
Wait up in 231 my fella. So sad when I moved out the hood, we all fell out. Obvious that we don't give a fuck. They used to stick me up, and now they showing up, and now they showing love. I'm getting love from up above.
For game part two?
Really?
Max point, this game. Let's go!
A game! You know, I gotta give credit where credit's due.
Beto
played fantastic.
Beto had a fantastic run.
It wasn't enough.
Not enough for us.
Beto, some may say MVP type tournament from you.
Dude, honestly, here, this guy still deserves MVP. It's rare that MVPs are on the losing team, but this guy deserves it.
I won't say that they got lucky because they beat us, and I'm a humble guy. They beat us.
Fuck those guys.
But 4 out of 5 times we beat them.
We'll see you guys next time. Thank you, guys. I got a
million. They think I'm dust. I'm not, though.
So it's the girlfriend's fault.
She doesn't even go here.
Grace, I love you.
Yeah.
But fuck him.
Questions can you ask? I got a million questions, can you ask?